Technology in Santa Fe ISD looks different today than it did just a few years ago. The technology department has responded to the safety and security challenges that the district has faced by collaborating with our ISD staff and other departments. The district has been able to make all of these changes happen in a very short amount of time with the countless hours of so many dedicated folks. Over 40 new cameras have been positioned around the campuses, and many security system deployments and upgrades have been placed in the classrooms and throughout the district. Some of the security software upgrades include the following: Mutalink, which is a product that will connect the district's police radios and the security cameras directly to other law enforcement agencies in the event of an emergency. Raptorware is our visitor management software and has been a longtime partner of Santa Fe ISD. This year, Raptorware has developed a new emergency alert system, and they have donated 3 years of this service to the district. This new software will be set up in the summer and implemented for the 2019-2020 school year. This will allow the district to maintain a digital log of all emergency drills on campuses and give our police dispatch real-time information of the safety of our staff and students in the event of an emergency. This product will also assist and be a great tool for parent and student reunification. The new technology that we are proud to bring to the district this year is the facial recognition software. This technology uses a system that builds a 3D biometric image and maps facial features of individuals from a live security video feed. It compares the information with a database of known faces to find a match and alert district personnel. Santa Fe ISD is the first school district in Texas to use AnyVision's facial recognition software. This is the same solution that large casinos in Vegas use to help monitor and keep their customers and facilities safe. We are proud to be at the forefront of using this technology in schools and happy to have a partnership between AnyVision and Santa Fe ISD. The technology department works very hard every day to provide and support and assist throughout the district. We are always up to the challenges of finding new innovative ways to help Santa Fe ISD staff and students successful. Technology has rapidly changed how we work, communicate, organize our lives. In many ways, we are more connected, informed, productive, and entertained than ever before. The way we get our information today and how we deliver the curriculum to our students is changing every day as well. The amount of technology going into the classroom is increasing and changing faster than we have seen in the past. These advances in technology have also changed the way we teach in the classroom. We are using interactive monitors and boards, and classrooms are engaging in online projects, and every student is provided with a computer with enough power to connect them to the latest information on everything from the most current event to how to solve for X. With great power comes great opportunities for both students and teachers. Today in Santa Fe ISD, a teacher can use a number of technologies to reach their class. Canvas is our learning management system that allows teachers to simplify learning by connecting all digital tools they use in one place. It allows for blended learning that combines the traditional face-to-face classroom experience with a new innovative learning technologies. Additionally, SFISD has developed a great relationship with Microsoft. Along with our lease purchase program for our staff, Microsoft has teamed up with the technology and curriculum departments to pilot a program that was designed for our junior high and high school math classrooms. This program was about using touchscreen computers in an environment that is normally difficult to see computers being used. With the stylus in hand, students can write on the screen just as they were writing on a worksheet. This gives the teacher the flexibility to use Canvas and the apps available in Microsoft Office Suite to assign classroom activities, and a repository for students to be able to review their past assignments. The Microsoft Office 365 Suite includes online apps such as OneNote Classroom Notebook, Excel, Word, PowerPoint, and other tools that allow students to collaboratively work on project-based learning activities that can be stored in the cloud. One of the biggest drives to use technology in the classroom is the ability to get instant data on how students are performing. We now have the ability to use technology to meet learners where they are and address how students are learning and retaining what they have been taught in the classroom. Finally, the addition of our new campus, William F. Barnett Elementary, has been exciting for the community and the ISD family. This campus will not only look amazing on the outside, but it'll be amazing on the inside. The technology department has been busy working with architects and contractors to equip the campus with the latest state-of-the-art technologies available today, including audio enhancements in the classroom that will amplify teachers' voices to get the students engaged. This system can also be used to alert the front office in the event of an emergency. One of the most impressive technologies you will see in all the learning areas is the addition of 75-inch interactive monitors. This technology will engage student activities and allow teachers to teach in ways that they could only have dreamed of a few years ago. The new Dell 2-to-1 student computers are going in all the kindergarten and first grade classrooms. This technology will give our little learners the ability to use touchscreen for navigating their programs or flip it around and use the keyboard for typing. This school has what our students and teachers need to be successful and to help keep the students excited about coming to school. The implementation of all these projects this year due to the coordination between the district and some great vendors we have partnered with this year. A big thank you to the following vendors for going over and beyond of what was asked of them. NCS, who donated a number of cameras for some of the security upgrades. Mutalink, that donated over $40,000 in equipment and services, is the new vendor of Santa Fe ISD. Raptor Systems for a 3-year subscription to their new emergency alert systems. Other vendors I would like to recognize for their efforts in stepping up to this school year is Dell Computers, Microsoft, Firetron, AnyVision, AudioLink, and Gaggle. Without the support and knowledge, Santa Fe ISD technology would not be where it is today. Along with great vendors, none of this wouldn't have been possible without the support of the Santa Fe ISD School Board, administration, ISD family, and community. Thank you for what you have done in making Santa Fe ISD the best for our kids.